are here to remember and honor the men who fought along the beaches and coasts of southern France during the summer of 1944, when over 90,000 French, Canadian, British, and Americans landed on these shores and liberated southern France. I am humbled and appreciative and honored that for 70 years this village has given so much to pay homage to those who fought so valiantly for their freedom.